everybody, and welcome to Saturday. It is about 8:24. Ready to go to the Gaffney contest. And it's not as early as the rest of them. I think it was, what, like 7 call time? I don't know, I think it was like 7, I don't know, early. Alright, it's 9:30, we gotta be on the field ready to go at 9:30. It's about 8:30. I say we should get on the road.
Woodruff High School. place guard in class one. Broom High School. Next, first place percussion in class one goes to Broom High School. Next, first place drum major in class one goes to Broom High School. Next, first place music in class one goes to Broom High School. And now the placement awards for class one. In third place for class one, York Prep. In second place for class one, Dixie High School. And in first place for class one, Broom High School. And now we will move to class two. First place color guard in class two goes to Woodruff High School. Next, first place percussion in class two goes to Woodruff High School. First place drum major in class two goes to Southside High School. Next, class two goes to Woodruff High School. And now the placements, class two. In third place, Traveler's Rest. Second place for class two, Southside High School. In first place for class two, Woodruff High School. And now give us 1 quick minute as we finalize the scores for class three. First place color guard in class three, Greenwood High School. First place percussion in class three, Greenville High School.
That's my cousin.
Congratulations.
First place drum major in class three, Union High School.
I'm going to put the gas in, if I want to.
2. Greenville High School. Goes to Union High School. To the band between all three classes with the highest total overall score. The 2016 Reservation Tournament of Champions Silver Division Grand Champion goes to Woodruff High School.
Yeah!
We'd like to thank you all for coming out tonight and weathering the storm. Please be careful driving.
We were first in that grand champion that of everybody there by a point and a half. That's good. So, but we, you know, Southside was kind of thinking, how's we going to stack up the Southside? We beat them boys by 4 points. Yeah. And all that without our props, just saying. Good job, good job.
Come on, the jam! That's what I'm talking about.
That is
brilliant.
We got the
English in one point.
That's our only other option. Blacksburg wouldn't be that good. Blacksburg wasn't going to be as good. They won first place, but they were not.
Well, it was obvious from the award ceremony, but today was another clean sweep, basically. Call it that, because really, what can we do about, honestly, being completely serious, what can we do about getting Beth Drum Major? What did the band have to do with that? Really, Caleb. So, really, it's another clean sweep. First place set in 2A, Bet Percussion, Bet Guard, Bet Music, and the best overall in the entire shebang. When we had 84.25 points, which was an improvement over last week. We didn't even use our props today because of Matthew, but at least we performed. Anyway, that can be it today. Thank you guys for watching. We'll be back tomorrow, shall we?